Hey guys, welcome to MadTech. Today we'll be learning how to know if someone has blocked you on Viber, and now let's dive right in. Now, to know if someone has blocked you on Viber or not, first open up your Viber app on your phone. And after opening your Viber app, guys, we'll be going to two or three steps to confirm that that person has blocked you on Viber or not. To do that, guys, to go through the first step, we can see the calls option or the call button available for us at the bottom of the screen, just beside the chats. Tap on calls and you'll land over here, whereas at the top right corner of the screen you can see there's a person with the plus button at the top right. Tap on the person with the plus button at the top right corner of the screen and you'll land over here. Now, in order to confirm that person has blocked you or not on Viber, try saving their number over here. If you are able to save their number over here by tapping on continue and going to the contact saving process, if that contact was successfully saved on Viber, even if they have not registered for a Viber account, then that person has not blocked you. But if you are not able to save that contact to Viber, even if they have not registered for a Viber account, then it confirms that they have blocked you on Viber. And this was the first step, guys. And whereas on the second step, let's go back, open the chat box on the chat section of Viber. And after opening the chat box of the person, guys, the second thing you need to confirm is their last seen will be never shown to you. It will be just blank. You can see my friend over here has the last seen yesterday at 2:56 over here at the top of the screen, just below the name. In case they have blocked you on Viber, guys, that last seen won't be shown to you ever. And if you try to call them or video call them, that call won't get through ever, guys. Even if you call them, it will show that that person is not available on Viber. And this was the second thing you can check out. And another thing you can check out is if you send a message over here on your chat box of your friend, you can see currently over here on this message there are two tick marks available at the right side of the message. If they have blocked you, guys, even if you send the message, only one tick mark will be available. Even if you have sent that message 2-3 hours ago or 2-3 days ago, only a tick mark will be available for that person. And with that being confirmed, guys, if these facts are lining up, then you will be able to know that person has blocked you or not. And with that being said, guys, this is how to know if someone blocked you on Viber. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.